Hi friends, now I am going to show how to insert a shoelace on shoes and make a perfect crisscross style like this. First take a shoe and a shoelace. First insert the bottom hole of the shoe like this. Then make the both, yes, steady at the same size. Next make the crisscross like this. Continuous till the last hole. That's it. Then put a knot like this. Yes, harness it. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe our channel. Thank you.